Yay, we're doing a mini golf vlog. Hey, what's the? Oh my god! Oh my god! My baby! Oh no! Oh no! Rest in peace, Fitzgerald. Shut up. All right. We're doing a mini golf vlog. We haven't even left the parking lot yet. Whoa. All right, we're here. But Big Mac gets to go first. Ah! I wonder if there's an alligator in there. Let's find out.
We're in Florida. We're also in Washington at the same time.
That's amazing. It's swamp. Yeah. That's hilarious.
What's wrong with Asian Ashar? Go.
I'm Andrew Janicki, and welcome to Jackass.
How is this Jackass, asshole? Ooh, asshole. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that way.
Wait, are we just...
I got a one. I have one stroke right now.
And
it was like supposed to be way up there, and now it's down there.
All right.
L. Don't hit it like a driver, because that's what you did last time, and you literally lost like four balls.
3, 2, 8. That was better than yours.
No, it was not. Oh my goodness.
You shall not pass.
I have to go left-handed.
Why? Oh, because you're a nerd?
Left-handed putting.
The circle for recording is on the hole.
That was
kind of
good for a lefty.
Hey. That should count, but we're not going to play like that. How you suck. Oh, now you're... Jack, you're literally going to mess up the green. You gotta have good golf etiquette. You just got to be like the... Mwah, good etiquette.
Okay, that's two. Wait, oh God, it's recording the wrong way. Okay, there we go.
Okay.
What the...
We're chilling. Stroke.
There's a plane going by. Oh,
I got three strokes.
You're a nerd. Why are you recording that? No one cares.
I care because I'm special.
Yay! Oh, yay! Oh my God! Yes!
Well,
yay.
I'll win that one by two because
yay.
You just took
end
two
the video.
More strokes.
Thank you.
I'm up by one.
I'm going first.
Okay. Well, I'm up by one. I don't care
what
you say.
Okay. I'm going. You need to be quiet. Golf etiquette. Mwah. I don't know why I'm doing that. It's like a French accent, and French people always have an etiquette.
Etiquette?
Yeah, that was...
Ah!
Oh my God! That was a great chip shot. He has thrown
the ball. Friend by Arnley!
He took a drop and basically just threw it as hard as he could back at the green, and that's where it landed, so that's where he's going to play it.
It's prayer where it rise, Ashar!
You're an Ashar. Nar. I'm standing on a rock. That didn't make me an Ashar.
Okay.
I ate a rotted goose anus for breakfast.
That is gross.
No, it's not. It's not.
Oh.
Oh, you dick.
Damn it. God damn it. I hate you.
Yay, okay.
Okay. Here we go.
Are you moving? You
freaking fuck. Okay, here we go. Ready? Go.
I farted. Oh my God. No, that's two strokes. Three.
Four.
Five.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, so 13, 14, 15,
you took
16,
six
17.
Strokes on that hole. This is going to be my second.
This is going to be a really tough shot because I have to have my leg up here at a 90 degree angle. Get it?
Get?
I literally don't, I'm, when I'm, this is going to be easy.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Nibba.
Front by Henry Ashar.
Stroke number two.
Those are misleading.
Stroke number two.
Not stroke number three.
Stroke number three.
Four.
This is number four.
First, and I'm up by three strokes right now. We're not keeping track of like how much we actually have. We're just taking track of who's up and who has more.
Fuck.
No, that's what Jack. Okay, I was about to say, you're a nibba for that. I don't know what just happened, but he's going again. So this is his first shot. Oh my God.
No, that's not even counting.
This does not count either. It could be like your
45th
quintillion shot, but oh my God.
Let's go.
That's
go.
Two.
Team Rocket, blast off.
Oh my God. That would be three.
Team Rocket.
Jack, come on, let's actually play so that I can win.
Yeah, so we pretty much...
You're sitting in this nice, convenient chair. Oh, I have AIDS now. This is an AIDS chair. Oh, well.
Okay. Gotta take my practice.
Got it. Don't worry, I died of AIDS.
That's great. Oh, yeah. Look at the wind. The wind just...
The wind. This rock is fake!
Okay, so this is Janky on hole
3. I'm sorry, what?
3? Yeah, it's number 3, okay. This is my second shot. My form has to be
out of 18 holes, so let's hurry up.
4. Five.
Number 4? Don't
go.
Really see how we can come back. Okay, well, I'm gonna stand on this hollow rock. Oh my god. You missed. I feel like it's
swing.
Literally gonna hit me, so I'm gonna stop
practice
standing
swing.
On this hollow rock.
That was a practice swing.
That's my thought.
You also missed. Oh my god. Jack.
I didn't realize. Front by Aubrey, asshole.
Asshole. Where's the ball?
That's 4. If I make this, I win it all. Damn it.
You suck.
God damn it, Jack. Jack, seriously, stop doing that.
Okay, fine.
I mean, it's really funny.
It's hilarious. Everyone's
gonna laugh. But I'm getting hella bored of doing this. Okay. Oh, it was recording.
Mulligan.
That was not good. He is going again on number 4. He is breathing.
Mulligan!
That is a quality shot for Jack, but not quality enough.
Jack.
Tim Rocket brashed off!
Oh, Jack, look at this. This hole has mumps. This hole has mumps. Look at this. Zoom in. It's like...
What, it has mumps? Oh, that sucks for him. Oh,
he
got mumps.
I feel so bad.
That's a butthole. Front by Army.
Okay, my turn.
Are you still recording?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, that's a quality shot.
That is a...
Yes. Oh, my God. No way. Damn it.
All right, so we're going to play it where it lies.
What the hell are you doing?
We're going to play it where it lies.
What the... Why are... Right, do you want to go into the water?
I got this.
Why
don't
are
worry.
You...
Don't... Don't worry.
I'm really not worried. You are a spaz.
Oh my god, look at that. I hit a rock. Oh my god. That's so cool. I win.
That was like 4 strokes.
Ah!
Okay, so... Oh, Jack. God. Jack, this is my second stroke.
Okay.
This is just simulating what stroke I am on.
I am going to hole number...
That one.
Alright.
Par. That one.
Alrighty. This is obviously a 380-yard fairway.
What the... It's literally
can
like...
Can I fit off the fence?
You
I
should not.
I can just go fit off if I can fish out a wall.
I'm so cold right now. It's
okay.
Windy.
Stop it.
Well, no.
Stop it. Stop the recording.
This fence...
No, don't record that.
Weirdly switched out to a yellow ball. Nobody has any idea. Oh, God, I almost fell.
No one has any idea why.
Nobody has any idea
Team Rocket
why.
Or... Off.
Where?
That's why.
Where? Did that just go into the water?
It went into the water.
How?
Right,
it went that way.
And okay, now I'm going to have to fish it out.
No, don't.
I don't know what happened. Just end the video.
Then he got his blue ball back. It's mysterious. Oh, God. We need Scooby-Doo. We need to solve this mystery.
I am Scooby-Doo. I am.
We need you. We need to solve this mystery. Am I Shaggy then?
Yes.
What? I don't want... I'm not Shaggy.
You're the fastest human being alive. You can run 43.5 miles an hour.
That made...
Here's one go. That was quality.
That was the best shot that you've had all day.
Yeah.
March, 2, 3, 4, go! Right now I'm bored.
Oh.
than yours.
Oh, better Rooney Tooney.
On number four, I mean five. I have messed up.
Stretch out.
I am a golf announcer, so I have to whisper. Ricky Fowler. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. He is so cool for that.
Now, out here in the wild, it looks like Piggy has finally gotten a paw too.
Shh. You have to whisper. We're golfers.
I'm Bear Grylls, and this is Putt Putt Golf. You're not done with this hole.
Ashar.
Oh.
This is for...
Go!
Okay. This is for number two. We're about to be tied. Yeah, but
nerd.
I was already up.
You're a nerd. So it's tied now.
Okay,
let's see. What's the one we go to? There is a crossroad here. Let's
it's
see.
Right here.
Hole six. Which
one
did we
do? Six. That one's hole nine. We go this way. Ah, 69. Let's go.
What? Okay, we're just gonna go this way.
Alright!
That's what the sign says. Gotta do those warm up strokes.
Yo, this is how lightly I'm gonna tap my ball.
Ooh, nice. Ooh, that's a
B! Kill it!
Don't kill me!
Team Rocky Breast! Ah!
That was the greatest shot I've ever seen in my life.
Ball again.
Oh, that. Oh my God. You know that counts as a stroke, but we're not counting it because I'm being generous.
Oh my God, look! It hit a dead guy!
Oh my God. Up on the rock in the wild. I am Bear Grylls.
I'm Bear Grylls. And this. Continued.
I am trying to jump off the Grand Canyon. I just died, but you couldn't tell. That was the closest
Pennsylvania!
Okay, come on, we're on the hole six and there's 18 and this video is already like 13 minutes long. Go! Ah! Kate Boskis. L.
Oh, that's gross.
He gets a mulligan.
Okay, oh, it's my turn again?
No.
Oh.
No, you're recording now. But we're just not gonna stop the video because
I need power, don't need speed. Let's all I need is a bag of weed. That was a great shot. Oh. I just didn't get that on video, but it was pretty cool because you could hear the sound. That was...
Cool.
I said, I didn't even get that on video, but it was cool because you could hear it.
Well, that's retarded. Out here in the wild. We're not gonna pay attention to this piece of shit because it's boring. Now, out here in the wild, we're gonna have to venture across the swamp into the rock. Oh, and there goes his role out here in the wild where Andrew sucks. Oh, yeah.
What, you already
Allahu Akbar. I'm gonna cross the Bridge of Wisdom.
Okay. Ooh, that was kind of filthy.
Hop, scotch, hop, scotch, hop.
Okay, 7. This is...
Alright, so this is obviously fairway.
It's shaped like a golf club. Oh, there's a hole.
It's shaped like a fairway. That's what it's shaped like.
What the?
Obviously, come on. Out here in the wild. Out here in the wild. I'm Girl Bears. And this is golf.
Golf trick shots.
Limo.
Oh my God, it hit a tree. It's
Mulligan. Team Rocket, brushed off.
Okay, well, we're gonna continue this video.
You don't end the videos at the right time.
I know, and that's the point. Because,
the wild. Out here in the wild, I'm actually gonna be good at this game now.
That was actually really cool. And it ended up.
Out here in the wild, oh, you little piece of shit.
It ended up being kinda good.
Oh, and out here in the wild,
I'm scared.
A wild trash can appears.
Oh God.
Gang bang.
That was good.
And
there, girls. It looks like the rape. The lake of the Mojave Desert is almost all dried up. I'd rather shoot a pig in the face.
That is not very nice. I thought you were in.
I like bacon, but you're Jewish, so that's against your religion.
Ooh.
Oh, out here in the wild, he gets a good one. Here in the wild.
All right.
This is Bear Grylls.
Stick out my stance.
I've said Bear Grylls a lot.
This is my Bear Grylls. You're out here in the wild. Okay. Ooh. Bear Grylls.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Where,
it's gone. Where'd it go? I literally have no idea. Oh, I see it in the lake.
Now, out here in the wild, we have to go find the ball. Now, come along, everyone, as we venture into the Great Lake of Avalon. Keep your swords up and aware. Be prepared for any battle at any moment. The wild can be a very dangerous place, especially out here in the Mojave. Stick by me, sidekick.
You scared me.
Sidekick, stay by me. Beer cup appears.
Oh my god, look at how many balls there is in there. They're all yellow. Why are there so many yellow balls?
A wild beer cup.
There's
its
beer.
Natural enemy, Bear Grylls, appears. Alright, let's move on. Alright.
I'm about to fall into the water.
Well, over here, you have terrible grip, and you are not allowed to be on Bear Grylls anymore.
I am sorry for your loss.
I'm not even gonna finish my sentence.
What has happened to this rock that has so that it has this small hole in it?
We're not
Bear Grylls' ball is gone, so we're gonna have to get one of the yellow balls.
All right, my apprentice, let's head back. Oh, you little dick switch. Why don't you just take the high roads like any smart survivor? Oh, shit.
Wild. It's been about 14 days before I got to hit my ball. I still haven't hit it yet.
A rough place for a Joe like you.
A what?
For me.
A what like me? What the?
If you want to fight, then do it.
Out here in the wild trash can has already been defeated, and he approaches his wall.
I feel like the best.
Go!
I feel like the best shot here would be to chip it over here, but I don't have the right putter, so.
Allahu Akbar.
I don't really know what I'm supposed to do.
My mind races from the damp. Oh!
Out here in the wild.
All right, make sure you capture my stance. I'm gonna show you all how it's done out here in the wild. I'll call this one the dog piss. You little shit.
And it's in the hole, right hole. He's assaulting this ball. He's
out here in the wild. This is how we survive. Fight for survival! For our food and our balls!
Nice stuttering.
I hate you. I really hate you now. I really hate you.
That's all you have to say?
Yeah.
This was a good press conference.
If I stutter, then you can...
Caesar? Question mark?
I'm going to climb Mount Everest. Oh my god, I just touched the end of my rod. Oh, the camera was upside down.
You touched the end of your rod? Okay.
You were fired.
I was... I'm going...
Allahu Akbar.
You suck.
What the hell? Mr. Dick Twitch over here hit my ball in
here. Who you calling Dick Twitch, asshar? I'm just gonna go ahead and... I'm gonna have Cordis over here. I'm having such fun Japanese time. I'm having fun Japanese time. Oh no, my rod is stuck.
You're just over there having fun.
Oh no.
While I'm trying to get my... This is like...
You know, sometimes out here in the wild, you have to fight for survival.
Shut the fuck up.
That's why the Mojave Desert's lake is almost dried up out here in the spring seasons.
I'm struggling.
I'm Bear Grylls, and this is how to survive.
This is
play it where it lies.
I swear to God, this is
I mean,
where my
I mean,
ball was.
I mean,
this
play it where it lies. Okay, play it where it lies. Out here in the wild. If you're gonna survive, if you're gonna survive out here in the wild, you have to learn how to do this off the top of Mount Everest. Oh, and
what
he sucked. Hole six has been a long.
All right,
time.
Moving on now. Now out here in the wild, watch my hit. Oh no! As I have struck the flag, I'm still going to hit.
I think you ripped it into a noose.
I think I'm gonna rip you.
Just go. Easy.
Alright, you little dick twitch. Now, we're ready.
Oh my god.
went right through the Mojave Lake, just as I planned. Now, out here in the wild, we're gonna have to go get my ball. Right, moving on, because no one gives two prophetic words about the other hole. Let's move on. I'm Bear Grylls, and this
is my pawn shop. Oh wow, what a great shot by Ricky Fucker.
You know, out here in the wild,
the gopher is gonna go through his hole.
I'm doing my thing. Alright,
I'm sorry, I will leave you alone.
You're gonna have to learn how to go through mountainous terrain. Alright, as we evenly balance this. Oh, tits.
Alright, moving on. No matter what the circumstances. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I have AIDS. Remember that chair I sit on? I had AIDS. You have AIDS. Allahu Akbar. I mean, you have AIDS out here in the water. Oh, it's gonna. Oh no. And it goes straight down into the dry Mojave. And it's right there.
It's in the hole.
Oh, giggity. Alright, out here in the. I was doing the intro. Out here in the wild, Andrew takes a shot. He's trying to go through this log, which somewhat looks like an asshole. Alright. Now it's time to put balls in holes. As my oh damn it. It goes right back into the dry Mojave.
Alright. No, that material's alright.
I wasn't recording. I was gonna say it, but then I didn't.
Okay, I might say it later. Right? Ah!
Wait, you're not recording? Wait.
I'm recording right now, you idiot.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm recording.
Oh my, then stop! Out here in the wild, I'm gonna learn how to hit my ball from Mount Everest. Now here's my strike.
I don't know.
Oh, tits. Well, that's unfortunate, isn't it? Well, out here in the wild, you fight for your survival.
Mr. Bowgrim.
Give me your putt. Give this. I need to shove it up my asshole. Oh, well, haven't I? Oh, shit. Well, I might as well return my putt to the nature of. Oh, damn it. All right, redo.
Yeah. Hole wet. Naturalists, and we shan't
all right,
litter.
I'm actually doing this now.
We are littering.
Right, 3, 2, 1, go.
We are using the same. Okay.
God! Ah!
Oh my god.
Out here in the wild, a Nazi approaches another Nazi. If only Hitler was here to see what he's created. Oh, don't shove that thing up my asshole. Why you gotta keep playing with my asshole? You got an iPhone.
Form is key to the game of
the-
Okay, I shall go.
Okay.
You're not doing form right. Our grill's showing us our form.
Form is this.
Oh, yes.
Now, since none of you, oh shit, know how to survive out here in the wild, get away, you bees. Now, I'm gonna show you how to putt like a pro.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, fuck. It got in my eye.
Obstacle course. Out here in the wild. We have to run. Come on. I'm gonna fall. Ah, you little shit. You're my assistant. Come on, Dick Twitch. Ah, you are a whore. Oh, and I jumped over because I'm a savage out here in the wild. Oh, he's gonna hurl the bridge. Oh my god. He's gonna over here. Oh my god. He's still going. He's gonna. Oh. Fumble. He's gonna keep going. Out here in the wild. Oh my god. My butthole is raw.
We made it to the
last hole in this entire park. This concludes our video out here in the wild. Come on, I've done a nice Bear Grylls accent for a day. This concludes our video. Cue the outro thingy, future guy, Biggie.